Here we are in the entrance foyer. Everything is decorated beautifully for the holidays. Go on in. Here we are in Anna Mary's doll shop. Lovely array of antique dolls on display today. Here we have the complete collection of the American Girl series. Kaya, Felicity, Josephina, Kirsten, Molly, Bitty Baby, Felicity, and last but not least, Elizabeth and her little dog. Raggedy Ann doll from 1963. Doll from the 1915. And here's a doll from the 1890s. From 1915, dressed in period clothing. Of course, we have the spectacular tree. Topped appropriately with a Christmas doll. Lovely mantle, decorated, appropriately for the period. Lovely display. my personal favorite, Display of Holiday Barbie. We have 1988. 1989. 1991. 1992. 1993. See how Barbie has evolved over the years. See the big hair. Survived the trends through the 90s. '96. Wish I had her coat today. It's very cold. 1997. The only brown-haired Barbie. 1998. Here we come to our Millennium Barbies. Very spectacularly arrayed. Year 2000, complete with ornament. You can see as we enter the millennium, her hair gets a lot flatter, more stylized. Quite elaborate dresses in the after 2000. This is, I think, one of my favorites. Very elegant. Here's 2004. Say this one is probably my least favorite. Barbie looks a little bit like an ambassador, which I guess she kind of is. '06. I think Bob Mackie phoned this design in. She looks like she's ready for the ice capades, this outfit. Ah, back to tastefulness in 2007. Very lovely dress and hair. And here we are to 2008. You've come a long way, Barbie. Thanks for coming to the tour.